ECW 2005 welcomes everyone.
Oh, is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 255 pounds, Randy Orton.
Randy Orton debut in ECW now against Rob Van Dam. He's in good shape.
And his opponent from Saddle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
ECW Lee. Rob Van Dam has a nice crowd in ECW. He's a star here. Damn. Van Dam. Randy Orton is in full prime swing. Want to brutalize over Rob Van Dam. Yes, that's the attitude WWE needs, especially ECW. Dropkick, defense. Oh, nice reversal, man, from Rob Van Dam. Nice clothesline. Going for the top. Here comes a flying top. A drop kick to the chest. Chest tears. Side slam. Nice toss. Oh, nice toss. Ah, backbreaker. Nice drop kick. Oh, shit.
Cross outside. Shit, man. Oh, back. It hurts. The kick fell
Nice combo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and it's a reversal. It hurts, man. No, it's bunting. My leg hurts. It pains. Oh, Nice. Super.
Yeah.
Randy Orton is going for something, looking for something. That's the longest ladder I have ever seen. Oh, he's making him lie. And flying drop. Oh, it's gone. It's gone. It's gone. He's going for a move, copy move of Rob Van Dam. It's Rob Van Dam's finisher too. Rob Van Dam. Ah, oh, bone breaking sound. Here comes suplex on the announce table. Nice catch. Oh. Oh. Nice punch. He's going for the finisher. Oh. Successful block. Punch right to his face. Oh, what a finisher. The crowd is chanting Rob Van Dam, Rob Van Dam. But it's a one-sided match. Oh, he kicks out. He kicks out, man. Oh, his nose. Oh, his face. His neck. His chest. His back. Nice DDT. Nice DDT. Removing the turnbuckle top. Come on. Oh. He's lifting him up. I think his back is broken. He's going for a hardcore Ollie Slam. I think his back is broken. No. His back is broken. It's paining for him. A knockout punch. 1, 2, 3. Randy Orton makes his debut win in ECW.
Here is your winner, Randy Orton.
He is victorious at ECW.